We're going to start your day a little differently today. Welcome to Coached by Nikki Dyer. Today's meditation focuses on living your life from a greater place than to-do lists and what others expect from us. So feel free to settle in wherever you are and bring some attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breath. Feeling your belly soften as it rises and falls. And just allow yourself to be here. To soak deeply into these words that I found so inspiring by David White. In that first hardly noticed moment in which you wake, coming back to this life from another, more secret, movable, and frighteningly honest world where everything began. There is a small opening into the new day, which closes the moment you begin your plans. What you can plan is too small for you to live. What you can live wholeheartedly will make plans enough. For the vitality hidden in your sleep. To be human is to become visible, while carrying what is hidden as a gift to others. To remember the other world in this world is to live in your true inheritance. You are not a troubled guest on this earth. You are not an accident amongst other accidents. You were invited from another and greater night than the one from which you have just emerged. Now, looking through the slanting light of the morning window, toward the mountain presence of everything that can be, what urgency calls you to your one love? What shape waits in the seed of you to grow and spread its branches against a future sky? Is it waiting in the fertile sea? In the trees beyond the house? In the life you can imagine for yourself? In the open and lovingly white page on the writing desk? Take a final deep breath in. And exhale. I wonder what waits for you today. I wonder if today you can focus on living from a greater place than to-do lists and what others may expect from you. And most of all, I hope this day brings you peace. If your eyes are closed, I invite you to open them. If you enjoyed this meditation, please subscribe and share it with someone you love. I release a new meditation every Wednesday.